Guys, I'm back with a new video, and today I will be talking about how to be a creator in Stumble Guys. So before I start, please like and subscribe so that we can reach 50k soon. So the requirements to be a Stumble Guys creator are at least easier than to be a PKXD creator. So for that, firstly you need to download Discord and have an ID in it. So you need to join the Stumble Guys group in this Discord. You need to search for requirements. This is the page where you need to go. Like, if you are a YouTube content creator, then you need to have at least 6,000 subscribers, 4 Stumble Guys videos per month, 2,000 views per video, and 4,000 hours of watch time per month. This is for the videos requirement. Then if you are a live streamer, then you need 6,000 subscribers, that is common for all. Then you need 40 average concurrent viewers. Like in a live stream, you need at least 40 viewers, then 1,000 views per live stream, 50 hours watch time per stream, and 16 hours of total. You need to play 16 hours of total Stumble Guys in live in a month. And if you are a shorts creator, then the requirements for you are 6,000 subscribers, 16 Stumble Guys videos per month, and 8,000 views per video, and 1k likes per video, and 4,000 watch time hour per month, just like the video. You just need to meet any one of these sets of requirements. If you meet it, then you can actually apply for it. So to apply for the Stumble Guys creator, what you need to do is come down scrolling this page, and here you can see where do I apply. You need to click on this apply here button, and you come to this apply here channel. Here there is a bot and which has a button to apply for the creator, but do not click on this button unless you have already met all the requirements and you are willing to apply. If you just apply for fun, they will permanently ban your account from that server and you cannot again be a creator. So that's it for this video. If it was informative, then please give a like and subscribe. And if you want me to create more Stumble Guys videos, then please comment. Meet you in the next video. That's it for this one. Bye bye.